Go ahead.
Okay,
it's just like some funny shit.
Denzel Curry.
Yeah.
Okay.
So. Speak up.
Denzel Curry, he's like, he's always been like, a dope idol for like the Florida scene, you know?
Yeah.
He's a, cool guy. Like a cool-hearted guy, you know?
Yeah.
I got this from my 21st.
Okay.
I got my set through. I've always wanted it for a while.
Yeah.
And I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna go get it done. It was not expensive, but it's worth it, you know? No, it's just not there, you know? It's just up in my nose. Skating videos, like old skating videos, like sponsor me videos and shit like that. Cause back then as a kid, I was like really into the skating scene, so like, I still am, but like, I don't really skate like that no more. But it's still like, good to have in your pocket, you know? It's like a cool party trick.
Like, if you do videography?
With that, it would be just like, real up close shots and like have them with a lot of grain and like zooming in and out, you know, how like a VHS tape would be, you know.
Yes, sir.
That's what like I would be focused on, because that's how they used to film back then, on VHS, big fish eyes VHS cameras, and they still do now to this day.
Okay.
It's just you don't really see it that often. Okay. You don't pay attention like that. Everybody's gonna be always trying to.
When did you get it?
Got it about a year ago.
Ooh, that's from like media and like working and shit?
Yeah, my brother traded cars with me.
Oh, wow.
I had a 2019 Camry.
Okay.
Liked it. I was like, all right, I'll trade.
When did you get it lowered? Or did it come like that?
He already had springs and everything on it, coils on it. I lowered it. I put the camera on the front.
Yes, sir.
The rear squatted down by itself.
Is that your only tattoo?
Nah.
What other ones do you?
This one. This one stands for.
Let me focus.
Stands for military grade persona.
Okay.
I got a small little fuck around little dot shit that I did.
Okay.
And I got this one, Valentine's Day, for the homies who passed away in Douglas. Rest in peace, man. I'm Agus Espinoza, 21. Grew up in Pompano Beach, Broward County. Argentinian background, a lot of love, family, cooks, a lot of parties. Growing up in my city was fun, you know?
Yeah.
There's always that.
The moment, you know, I'm doing some harass shit with my friends.
Fun. It's fun to do bad things and drive into a car.
But did you know that you could perhaps kill somebody?
Yes, but I wanted to do horror stuff for my friend.
All this?
Just a little bit, no video games for a whole weekend.
I was always like doing some graffiti or some shit on a wall, playing soccer, skating around, biking around. Always doing something, you know? I never kept myself inside. I was always active, trying to find something to do. AGS.MEDIA. I was just thinking of a way that I could combine my name and media.
Okay.
And I was like, AGS sounds fire. A lot of portrait photography, like film photography.
Okay.
I do a lot of this Polaroid shit now. I like the vintage stuff now.
Show off one of your Polaroids.
Find more on my IG. Okay. I'll be posting more probably later this week. I need more work done. A lot of just like, if you want to say like indie vibe, you know? Things that I've recently covered is just Miami. Hanging out with friends in Miami, you know, smoking, vibing, riding in the car.
Shit. Just a few clips.
No big events yet. No big events.
No, I'm talking.
Save Me by Something. And then there's Suicide Boys. Puya. Fat Nick. J. Cole. Good Lyricist. Okay. I like, I pay attention to more of the lyrics than everything, you know? I like to catch a vibe.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You just need to...
My company.
Okay, okay. And what's Insomnia?
Insomniac's like the big company, like the head of everything that...
Like, like Monster Energy type shit? Or no, that's completely different. Monster Energy is what you do, basically. Somewhat like what you do, right?
Kind of.
Okay.
Like, what I do is just like... We sell the alcohol for the companies. Like,
okay.
We buy alcohol from like certain companies like Don Julio, like for example Casamigos, to like contract people, and there's like other people like Rolling Loud, which are different creators and shit. That's like a different company. And then there's like MIA, which is ran by 50 Cent, and like that's his shit, you know?
Alright.
And then there's like a couple other like rap concerts, rap festivals that goes on.
Yeah.
But like some of them are like old school rap festivals and shit like that.
Okay.
Or more like from like the 70s or like 80s and shit like that. Rappers from like the West Coast and East Coast.
Yeah.
You know, they'll section it down to like one specific like genre.
Okay, okay.
Type of music, you know?
Yeah.
And it's just different from what I do. I don't like usually just go out to festivals and take pictures. I'm usually like running money and like making sure like these bars have enough cash, and if they need change, I give them change and shit. And like if they need me for something else, like to set up bars or something, which I'm doing now, which is more money for me. And all I do is set up bars, make sure the alcohol's set up, make sure that their non-alcoholic beverages are there. Then if they have backups, if they need backups, I give them backups. I make sure their shit's stocked up. But it's still a good experience because I get to see a lot of people live, and I get to network. Like, not just like by working there and doing what I'm doing, you know? I can like meet other people and like be like, oh look, I'm a photographer, da da da, blah 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 blah, you know, etc.